9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have launched.
The moment of launch, obviously the motor ignited. Shortly thereafter, we lost visuals on it. We only have cameras very close to the motor of the rocket when it took off. And so we don't actually know what the cause of the failure was. What we have to do now is we have to undertake a forensic investigation of this. We have to look into the high-speed camera footage. We have to look at the parts of the vehicle that we've recovered. And once we've done that, we'll have a better idea. So that's as much as we can say at this point.